ArchFX presents Hard Style Tips and Tricks.
Hey guys, I'm ArchFX. This is Hard Style Tips and Tricks. In this episode, I will show how I write my melodies. Okay, let's begin. First, I made this scale for close notes because I don't play well on keyboard. Always first I start with plucked sounds. You know, this progressive plucked sounds. And I make chords with that. There is close notes. Let's enable the plucked. Find the root key. By the way, this notes in G minor key. And I always love to make long notes. This is so common in hardstyle melodies, this line. Let's not get that. Oops. Sounds pretty nice. Next step, I do bass line. For melodies, I go always pretty simple first. Simple first note. Then I start adding the notes. Thank you. Later when I have that pretty nice going. Then I start playing around, like making some variations and so on. See. As you have heard, my tracks are always pretty simple. Now we add some other variations. Sounds a little bit more interesting. Now it's a little bit shorter than even better sounding. Of course, chords, simple chords. And sometimes I really love to make this variations notes a little higher, like so. Makes even more interesting sounding. We'll be right back. But this probably won't work for that melody. This is basically how I make my melodies. By the way guys, if you're interested, go check out my Hartzell Construction Kits sample packs and same sound sets, many more. Thank you for watching and see you in next episode.